Marie Kondo is a best-selling author, and since the beginning of the year, she's had a new Netflix series out. Well, that's starting a trend of people trying to spark joy through the art of tidying up.
Focus on joy and what brings you joy and how you can get more joy in your life.
Lisa Dickman is the only consultant in Missouri right now that's certified in Marie Kondo's method of tidying up.
We just start to greet the home, and we want to show gratitude for what the home does for you every day.
Her client, Diana Aranda, is settling into a new home with her family. But before they can start tidying up, the KonMari method says you must first make a mess.
We get all the clothes and we make a big pile.
When organizing, she suggests starting with clothes, followed by books, then papers. Next, tackle miscellaneous items, and finish with sentimental things.
So we take each item, and I'll have you hold it in your hands and ask, does it spark joy?
Yes.
Yes. So then we keep. How do you feel immediately when you hold that?
No.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So say thank you.
Thank you.
Once you're done sorting, it's on to folding.
You fold your clothes like origami so that they stand up vertically. This allows you to see everything that you have and you can make an easy decision.
Dickman says apply this concept to all of your belongings, but it may bring up a lot of emotions. She uses her counseling degree to help her clients sort through it.
In a counseling session, you might talk about the problem, but here we are confronting the problem. So when you tidy, you are confronting yourself. And sometimes that's uncomfortable for people.
Dickman admits this concept helped her deal with the loss of her baby girl.
Doing the KonMari method had trained me to be able to let her go with gratitude.
A perspective she held on to while sorting through her daughter's things.
I truly loved her dress that she wore. And just having that wonderful feeling, that's one of my favorite possessions, is her dress. And it, you know, it didn't bring me down. It just brought me love.
Dickman says there really is life-changing magic in tidying up. Whether you're moving off to college, moving into your first home, expecting a child, or downsizing.
You know, you want to be prepared for that next chapter in your life.
And while some of these items may no longer spark joy for you, they may spark joy for someone else. And donation centers are seeing this joy come full circle.
And so most of them are here not because they can't afford it and it's Goodwill. They're here because they enjoy coming in and searching for that treasure.
Mark Kars, MERS Goodwill Vice President of Retail, says typically donations drop off in January and February, but they're feeling the joy this year.
That our donations are up about 15% for this year, which equals about 35,000 drop-offs.
And the more money they earn through sales, the more adults they can offer free high school classes to at their new Excel centers throughout Missouri. This phenomenon seems to be sparking joy and changing lives, one tidy at a time.
Michelle Madaras, Fox 2 News.